Let's take a look at the atomic structure for boron. That's B on the periodic table. We're talking here about the Bohr model or the Bohr diagram for the boron atom. So we'll start out, if we look at boron, if we look at it on the periodic table, this 5 here, that's the atomic number. And the atomic number, that's equal to the number of protons. So we have 5 protons in the nucleus here of the boron atom. The number of protons, that also equals the number of electrons for a neutral element. And boron, like all the elements listed on the periodic table, they're listed as neutral. So we have 5 protons and 5 electrons for boron. Let's take a look at how they're distributed in energy levels. We have 1, 2 energy levels for the boron atom. So we go to the periodic table, and remember we have 5 protons and 5 electrons, and we're interested in where the electrons are around the nucleus of the boron atom. So we go to the first period here on the periodic table, the first row, that's the first energy level. We have 1, 2. So we put those 2 electrons right here in the first energy level, and now that's full. We need to go to the second energy level. We have a total of 5 electrons. We've used 2, so we have 3 more electrons. In the second period here, the second energy level, we go 1, 2, 3 right here. This is boron right here. So boron has 1, 2, 3 electrons in the second energy level. 1, 2, 3. And these electrons, this second energy level, this is the highest energy level. These are called valence electrons. These are the electrons involved in chemical bonds. So they're very important in chemistry. If you need help writing the electron configuration or finding the number of neutrons for boron, there are links at the end of this video. This is Dr. B with the atomic structure, the Bohr diagram or Bohr model for boron. Thanks for watching.